we today have concluded an agreement to end the war and bring peace with honor in Vietnam.
We have adopted a plan for the complete withdrawal of all U.S. combat ground forces. We are finally bringing American men home.
That it would be the beginning, not of peace in the American sense, but the beginning of a period of coexistence, which might evolve, as it did in Korea, into two states. Reconciliation between North and South Vietnam, we knew would be extremely difficult. But I was hopeful.
Because of the Paris Agreement, American soldiers were going home. But I was on my way back to Vietnam.